Charles, we finally made it to our big day. I have dreamed of this day for forever, and I am so excited about our future. I can't wait to be your wife. See you at the altar. I love you, Autumn.
So many adventures together, and today is our biggest one yet. I can't wait to see what other adventures life has in store for us. I love you more and more every day. See you at the altar. I love you, Charles.
Greetings and welcome to the formal wedding celebration of Autumn and Charles. On behalf of the families, we welcome those who have come to witness this great occasion. From the beginning to end, the Bible is a love story. In the beginning, when the Lord God formed man from the dust of the ground and placed him in the Garden of Eden, I think Charles was lonely. And so the Lord God made a great companion for him and a helper for him named Autumn. And when Adam saw Eve, or when Charles saw Autumn, he was no longer lonely. God has guided Charles and Autumn to this moment. He's blessed their love and brought them together to enter into this holy union of marriage.
Baby, I love you. You are my life. My happiest moments weren't complete if you weren't by my side. You're my relation and connection to the sun. With you next to me, there's no darkness I can overcome.
First to Autumn. Charles is our younger brother. He's really in charge of all of us, kind of. He's the peacemaker in the family. We prayed a lot for him. I love him, and I am so blessed. I'm not going to cry, just to see how he's evolved into the man that he is.
Charles, your marriage must stand by the strength of your love. It must stand by your devotion to one another in good and bad times. And finally, it must stand because of God's participation in your relationship.
Today, I was blessed to see both of my best friends get married. We have been friends, Autumn, since I was 11, and Charles since I was 13. Have had a front row seat to this entire love story, and I am so happy for both of you. You guys have made a beautiful family, and I know that you will be a beautiful family, a beautiful husband, a beautiful wife.
Charles, love Autumn as your wife with all your being as Christ loved the church, and your wants and needs will always be met. Autumn, you will respect, love, and honor Charles as your husband. He will love you and care for you all the days of your life.
I, Charles.
I, Autumn.
Take you, Autumn.
Take you, Charles, to be my wife. To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better.
For worse.
For richer.
For poor.
In sickness.
And in health.
To love.
And to cherish.
Until death.
Do us part.
As God is my witness.
I give you my promise.
I therefore, by the power invested in me, pronounce that you are husband and wife. Charles, my man, you may now kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my privilege and honor and present to you as we stand and give them a standing ovation for the first time in public, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Edward Monroe Jr.
I can't do this thing.
Amen. Jerusalem.